You were a mess when I found you.
Becoming Nightwolf made me whole.
I could have made you bloody rich.
Fight! Fatality. Nightwolf wins.
Your Nightwolf talisman will be mine.
It's worthless to you. You're not Motokan.
I can unlock its value.
Round one, fight! Round two, fight!
So said all the others.
Round one, fight.
Yeah.
Fight! 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 Fatality. Nightwolf wins.
You were a mess when I found you.
Becoming Nightwolf made me whole.
I could have made you bloody rich.
Round one. Fight!
Thank you.
Nightwolf wins.
Bring the Motoka to Outworld.
We are not refugees, Princess.
Pride blinds you to opportunities.
Round one, fight.
Your great spirit broke the Motoka.
Because we broke her wings.
Why is there power that can't be used?
Round two, fight.
Put trust in your fellow champions.
I will when they earn it.
That they have earned mine should be sufficient.
Round one, fight.
Fight.
Before I was Nightwolf, I found food in Grey Cloud. Born into poverty, I resented my ancestors for giving up on each of the colonizers. Came off of the way out, promising the riches if I stole my tribe's most sacred relic. I was so but then I realized that by saving myself, I'd be surrendering the last of my people's dignity. For the first time, I was dying. The Great Spirit came to me. By rejecting Kano, I had proven worthy of an ancient honor. The mantle of Nightwolf.
Round two.
Legendary defender of the Matoka. Now, as I inherit Kano's mantle, the way before me is not. The Keeper of Time cannot also be my tribe's defender. How do I choose? Even here, at time's beginning, the Great Spirit's wisdom guides me. She calls me to restore history. To another. To the next one. Like all our sacred relics, the Nightwolf mantle belongs to the tribe. Any Matoka can prove worthy of its power. I enjoy the mantle of the Defenders next.
Fatality. Nightwolf wins.
I have been expecting you. Your life, your name, they will be wiped from history. Come, it is time to die.
Round one, fight!
Before I was Nightwolf, I was a fool named Grey Cloud. Born into poverty, I resented my ancestors for giving up our future to colonizers. Kano offered a way out, promising riches if I stole my tribe's most sacred relics. I was sorely tempted. But then I realized that by saving myself, I'd be surrendering the last of my people's dignity. For the first time, I defended the Matoka's pride. Kano was unimpressed. But as I lay dying, the Great Spirit came to me. By rejecting Kano, I had proven worthy of an ancient honor. The mantle of Nightwolf, legendary defender of the Matoka. Now, as I inherit Kronika's mantle, the way before me is split. The Keeper of Time cannot also be my tribe's defender. Which path do I choose? Even here, at time's beginning, the Great Spirit's wisdom guides me. She calls me to restore history. The Matoka, I must leave to another. To the next Nightwolf. Like all our sacred relics, the Nightwolf mantle belongs to the tribe. Any Matokan can prove worthy of its power. I enjoy imagining who will defend us next.